Five-time Pro Bowler James Harrison, less than 3 weeks after returning to the Pittsburgh Steelers to officially retire, is now expected to be back with them in the wake of injuries to two starting linebackers, a leaked source told ESPN NFL insider Adam Sifter. Harrison, who tweeted early Monday night that he was willing to return for another season, was scheduled to meet Tuesday with Steelers coaches. Assuming the meeting goes well, he was expected to sign with the team, the source told Sifter. Harrison, 36, was a driving force from 2005 to 2010 on Pittsburgh teams that won two Super Bowls and played in another one. He announced his retirement late last month via social media after playing one season with the Cincinnati Bengals.